Enzymes are things that break down your food in your digestive system, so the smaller molecules go into your bloodstream and the larger molecules stay put. In this diagram, the substrate is going into the enzyme and then breaking when it comes out again.